And we're seeing Jelena Mrdjenovich able to back up McCarter. That's what she wants to do. But you can also see how Layla McCarter kind of uses her head and almost gets Jelena into a false sense of security by backing her up. She just comes forward with a big shot. She definitely noticed that she got hit there.
She was stunned for sure.
Especially with the way the judges look at these things, you just never know which direction they're going to go in. You can tell by the action there that Jelena Mrdjenovich wanted to make her opponent back up. Layla McCarter, right on your screen, she made sure she came back with some heavy, heavy punches and rocked Mrdjenovich at the end of the fifth round. Let's see how she responded here in round number six. Here we go. Mrdjenovich comes out busy.
Come in between rounds and take a look at Layla. She is ready to go. Round number seven. This is round number seven. We're only scheduled for eight here at the Shaw Conference Center in Edmonton, Alberta. Last round dominated by Jelena Mrdjenovich in the sequin trunks, Layla McCarter in the black and white. What do you think Jelena's corner was telling her, go out and be as busy again and look for that knockout, or play it smart?
Yeah, I would say stick to the game plan because it seems to be working so far. You know, as long as Jelena doesn't tire out, we'll see. You can never be too sure of yourself when you're in there with Layla McCarter. And Jelena seems to be hitting to the back of the head, holding to the back of the head a lot.
Looks like Layla McCarter is fighting with one hand. I don't know if you've noticed that, Mia, but I've certainly noticed it. Her left hand, she isn't using it at all.
Yeah, definitely noticed that. I was wondering if possibly she hurt her hand. I know the doctor was in the corner, and possibly they were asking her about her hand. But it looks like her hand is hurt.
She's not throwing it at all, folks, and Layla McCarter right now is a one-armed bandit from Las Vegas, Nevada. She only has one arm to fight with, and she is not using that left hand at all. Being told that previously she had problems with her right hand. Credit if that is the case, Mia, because she could easily just pack it in and say that she's had enough. We take a look at some of the actions from round number seven.
These girls have so much heart. You can just see they're so well trained. Just in awesome condition.
Very nice left hook right there by Jelena. Isn't even lifting that left hand to even protect herself, so I don't know if it could be a shoulder injury or have to wait and see after the fight.
And Layla's such a warrior that she's going to fight regardless of being injured.
This is the eighth and final round of our main event. Jelena Mrdjenovich and the sequin trunks against Layla McCarter, who's in the black and white. Carter isn't even lifting that left arm, and that almost makes me think, Mia, it's not a hand problem, it's a shoulder problem where she's probably having difficulty just lifting her arm where it's painful.
That's how I see it also. And you can see what a warrior she is. She just, nothing's going to get in her way.
Well, this makes a big difference in the fight. Because you know that when a person gets injured like this and they can't get their full 100%, I know even for Jelena Mrdjenovich, if she does walk away the victor in this fight, it's tough to take it when you fight somebody with only one.
Right. I'd love to see a rematch, a third fight between these two.
Carter can't even hang on with that bad arm.
But you're watching probably the two best fighters in women's boxing right now.
Some good shots by McCarter with this one arm. She cracked a couple of lefties in there.
Doing an awesome job with just one arm.
Seconds to go in the eighth and final